हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे इस क्लास में लर्न करेंगे न्यू चैप्टर में लर्न करेंगे चैप्टर डे सिनोक एंड सिनोक चिनुक एंड सिनोक चिनुक एंड सिनोक आर टू कैरेक्टर्स जनरली द स्टोरी इज टोल्ड टू बी डिस्क्राइबिंग इन ह्यूमरस वे टू नेटिव अमेरिकंस हु आर नोन एज रेड इंडियंस एज आई टोल्ड यू आल्सो बिफोर दे वर नोन एज रेड इंडियंस मार्जिनलाइज्ड पीपल हु हैव बीन किल्ड इन येलो इन सम प्लेस इन अमेरिका So they possess some magical powers and they try to use those magical powers among their friendship. It means one wants to imagine another, other one wants to imagine another. That what happens after that. The story is all about. If full chapter title will be P1, we will discuss the big part of it. The first big of it we will discuss here, which we will list up. Let's discuss. But before I ask you, all of us have friends, right? Did any of your friends mislead you or mistrust you or did you break anyone's trust? If not, or if you have done, then this book is going to tell us anything about friendship. Let's discuss. Chinook and Sinook. Chinook and Sinook were magicians of magic. Magicians of magic means they are highly skillful. Who are highly skillful? Chinook and Sinook. Who were Chinook and Sinook? Question arises here. Who were Chinook and Question number one. Number two. They live, we should tell you, a long while ago between the red men and the white Eskimos. Red men and white Eskimos were old terms for a native only in the North America, American continent. These terms are not considered offensive and are out of use. Now, first question analysis here, who are Chinook and Sinook? Who will die here? Chinook and Sinook are the names used in the Inuits as well as the Chinook communities of Native Americans. Right? Where did they live? Where did these community community lived where between the red men this community lived in America as a native from America they lived here and the feats of the common magician they would mock the noisy powwow and the dark angry dog powwow is what is the word celebration among the Native Americans in singing and dancing from the merriment means they were happy like Zumba dancing and all some type of their dancing no wild dancing their dancing was their thing like they were a marginalized community they are pretty not even they do happiness they are showing by dancing only like taking the like one street and they are dancing together in cluster those type of dances but the base of good friends with Chinook and Sinook but this way the best friend. What relation does Chinook and Sinook have? They were best friends. It is nothing to either to find the air to float like a fish or to climb like a bear. These are the characteristics they possess. What are the characteristics? What are the characteristics Chinook and Sinook possess? The characteristics that they possess were they could find the air. They could float like a fish or they could climb like a deer. It was neither to change by a wish. Right? If they wish anything, they become the same. They change to different form. His foes into fowls and his friends into fish. Hawk Chinook. I shall ask old Chinook to a feast and charm him for fun in the shape of a beast. So, Sinook caught. Then I will call my friend Sinook for a feast and with magic I will make him an animal. Beast, this means animal. And when I have laughed at his fright till I am glad, why dear old Chino, I will alter him back. Alter means I also change him back. So he says Chino and he asks him to dine. Though the Chino himself, I have an artful design, for I will change old Chino to some sort of beast and I will soon turn him back at the end of the feast. Means when you have his feast, this person will make this person, I will make him change a different way, I will make him animal, different outcast I will make him. But until he completes the dinner, I will again change him to his own person. I will stop it here for today, for today's class. Because you should wait for a suspense for the next class. In the next class, we will discuss what happens with Chino, what happens with Chino. Okay? Okay, thank you.